Oh man, my boy Boss Otaku is back with another video. Ain't nobody worry about that. My boy Boss Otaku is back with another special for me, you know? Anime TikTok crazy edits compilation for Bling 2 Official, you know what I'm saying? The BTL crew, how y'all doing? How we doing today? You know, hope y'all doing good. Hope you're in pretty good spirits, you know? We even go ahead and get into this crazy edits comp. I know it's crazy. I haven't been watching like these crazy edit comps for a minute like that. His has been the ones I've been watching, to be honest. But yeah, y'all may as well go ahead and subscribe if you're new here. Like, comment, appreciate it always. And if you want to stay to the end of the video, go check out some more stuff on my channel, you know? Because we got plenty of content over here. So you may as well check it out. So, especially if you're an anime fan, you may as well just go ahead and subscribe at that point. That's just the automatic. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and get into this. Hey. 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 Yeah. Oh, and I forgot to say, original video link will be in the description below. So will all my social media. So do what y'all with that information. I swear this man's intro was hard. What's this? I ain't never watched this before. Somebody let me know what this is. This looks familiar. Oh. I never finished that. Man, I was watching all day movies before I even knew I was watching anime. Bruh. I don't even remember all the movies. I remember Ponyo specifically. I watched it and I didn't even know it was an anime. I love that movie. Come on now. Studio Ghibli just be making that heat. Is that how to say it? It don't matter. Hey. Hey. What? Nah, that's lit.
My girlfriend broke up with me.
Man, please.
Welcome!
What? It's crazy. Tough. Oh, again? Akaza. Ooh. Oh, I can't wait for the comeback. They need to just go ahead and drop another Black Clover right now. I don't care. I can't wait for that comeback, boy. Man. Boy, I can't wait for that comeback. Come on back, Black Clover. We need you. Man, I can't wait for that movie. I'm waiting. I'm just waiting at this point, so. Yeah. All that ice on in the booth. At that gay outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. What? And that's how you know there's too much to remember. There's too many episodes, bruh. way too many episodes of One Piece for you to remember all this. But props to the people who be finding this stuff and be like, oh yeah, this correlates with each other. Props to y'all for sure. Ain't no way. Hell's Paradise. I need to continue watching that. That thing is tough. Look at that man. Cold. Manita. Yeah. What are we talking about? Hey. Okay, that was tough. The birds are my feather. I need to continue watching One Piece 2. There's too much. Man, there's too much to watch. I ain't got enough time. There ain't enough time in a day to watch everything I need to watch. And read everything I should read. It's too stressful. You know, it's too stressful. Can't do it. Yeah, yeah. Hey.
Trying to be like a
piece of you. And I still ain't finished with you, but I'm like close to finishing, man. Oh my god. Everybody's just a demon, though. Yep. If you've never seen Evangelion, top tier. By the end, I didn't know what was going on, but it was still fire. I ain't even gonna lie. It got crazy real quick. Just know that much if you ain't ever watched it. Who is this guy? Who is she? What is this? What is this? She's crazy. Bro. Well, she was messing with the wrong one, but oh. Yeah, Packer. Oh, yeah, see, you messing. Nah, see, she was messing with a literal demon. He was running to save you, okay? Let's be honest. He was running to save her. She didn't want to be, just like J. Cole, she don't want to be saved, don't save her. She don't want to be saved, don't save her. So what'd he do? Pack her up. I would've did the same. And by the way, what's the name of that? Because that look lit. That look lit, okay. Yeah. Strike. Yeah. the streams. Oh God. Oh God. They speaking to me. One Piece edits are such a vibe. Did somebody recommend a comp? I think somebody did. I think I remember seeing something about One Piece. Huh, that's too much. I ain't even gonna lie. Y'all are sometimes overwhelming. I ain't gonna lie. Hey. Yeah. Run, boy, run. This fight is a time to run, boy, run. This is inside of you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. And disappear in the trees. It's a AK anime. Who are you? Oh, you must be good at this, aren't you? Because it's looking crisp already. This the hot girl by my anthem. Turn it up and throw attention. Yeah. I think I've seen this man before. His edits go hard. Tantrum, this the hot bummer, two step, they can't box me in, I'm two left, that drip is more like oceans, they can't fit me in a Trojan, out of pocket, but I'm always in my bag, yeah, that's the slogan, this the who's all there, I'm pulling up with an emo chick that's broken, this that college drop the music, every day like that she be too thick, and my friends are all in there, we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid, this the 10K on the table, just so we can be secluded in the turn that blade. You're welcome. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Not like how it looks outside right now. I ain't even watched this episode yet. Hey. I can't watch this. Wait to watch this. I need to go ahead and catch up on Demon Slayer anyway. I need to catch up on Demon Slayer. Yeah. Oh my God, he cut up that episode, huh? Well, I guess my boy Bustle Taku came with another fire comp, you know? That was tight. Tough. For real. But, yeah, if y'all enjoyed the video and you made it this far, you may as well just wait till the end. And if you're new here, you definitely may as well just wait till the end. Go check out more stuff on my channel. See what you like. Recommend what you haven't seen on here yet, you know? And, yeah. Come on now. Like, we lit over here. We lit. We gonna hit Big Blank 1K one day. Hopefully one day soon, but no less, we just gonna enjoy the vibe over here. We really just here to vibe. It's a community, not a fan base, just so you know. I try and respond to every comment, or at least like every comment, you know? Because I see it. I read them all, to be honest with you. But, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, you may press the subscribe button, like, comment down below, your recommendations, or just have a conversation down below. You know. Welcome. And, One Piece. We all gotta find it one day.
I'll cut him! Rip out his spine! I'll kill him!